Yo, what's good, you guys? Oh my gosh. So as you can see, I've been playing for about almost 3 hours. Well, not really. I left and I went to go eat because I was hungry as hell. But the whole thing has just been tutorial. I wanted to play this and show you guys everything from the beginning. Matter of fact, I'll just sum up everything right here. Ready? We fell from the sky. What else happened? We met the professor. We caught some Pokemon. The beginner. Oh, look at us. It's us. Oh shit, my remote's messed up. Hold up. Stop walking. Okay. So from here, let me. We fell from the sky. We caught the professor's lost Pokemon.
One, two, three.
What else did we do? He took us to this guild and we joined the Galaxy Exploration Team or something, Exploration Corps, something, not a team, Attack on Titan. So, we joined, then we got our own, like, Pokemon. I chose Oshawott.
Speak.
Fuck!
Good boy.
I forgot. While I explain, you know, I gotta look for this the Pokemon pastures or whatever. What's this? Whatever. Yeah, so we joined the corpse right there. We got a house. We did some missions. We learned how to catch Pokemon. We just did a whole bunch of tutorial stuff. Can I go in here? Nope. I learned how to dodge. Where are the pastures? Is this it? Oh hell yeah, let me get these people off. So we figured out to get like to do research on the Pokemon, you gotta catch like multiple of them. Let me see. So we have to do like little missions. I completed Shinx's Pokédex entry and stuff. We have to do like research levels and do a whole bunch of stuff. Maybe I'll put that up. I don't know. Editing this is gonna be a complete pain in the ass. We have an Arceus phone where Arceus talks to us. We are a servant of God, apparently. I don't understand what's going on. I just wanted to play the game this whole time, but I couldn't because I had to do so many tutorials. I can crouch. Ooh. And I also changed the hair color of our character. Bada boom. Now we're gonna fuck up. What's his name? Lucas. His name is Ray. You see that hole up there? We fell from that. See that? I'll zoom in. See that? Yeah, we fell from there. And now we're here. Biga. So we're gonna smack Ray right now, and then I think we're gonna go play or something, finally. I just wanna explore. We can also move around. Yo. We're gonna stomp him out. Hit him! Smack him. Oh my god! Oshawott! Alright, smack him! Alright, he smacked me. Can I punch him? They really should have let us hit the Pokemon. Like, while Mize is fighting, I get to punch him. Just kick him in the face. Saw that? I kicked him. That's how we won. Ray, were you watching? Hello? Oh, big lady. Okay. Precious, I love her. Oh snap, did I even do an intro? I don't know. So what's good, guys? We're playing Pokemon Arceus. There we go. I hope I can make this video short. I honestly just wanted to play for 30 minutes, but I wasn't, you know, I didn't want to do all tutorials and stuff. I wanted to actually show like gameplay. So here we are. I gotta say though, I love the professor here. He's awesome. Damn, you failed, bro. Yeah, so we smoked this man too in the beginning. He had a Togepi, which just caught me off guard. My goal for this video is to at least catch a Voltorb or Growlithe. That's all I want. just step on it. Can the Pokemon escape? I don't think so. Wait, what? Oh. Who should fight that? Here, fight. Use rollout. I'll kick him from behind. Eh. No. Got him. Get out of here. We can also throw our Pokemon away. Watch. Psych. That's me. I'm Nelly. Let me get up. You want to get smoke, lady? Alright, you're raised like siblings? Then I'm gonna kill your little brother right now. Hit him! Alright, now I'll protect you. No! Oh, it's trash! Don't hit up! Damn, hey, what are you getting close for? Back up! Back up! Fuck it. Just keep hitting them. Stay away. Damn it. Body couldn't move. Easy, get this shit out of here. Excuse me, God is calling. Yo, why are you munchlax looking at my shoes?
What the hell was that?
I just realized I'm not even reading, well, out loud. I'm not reading to you guys. Sorry, I don't feel like reading. Basically, they're descendants of something. That's what I got. Fuck. Oh, snap is one of those! In here. Stay in there. That's what I thought. Stay. No, oh, he left. Stay in there. Oh crap. Dang. Lit. Okay. Awesome. Why is this one moving? Oh, lit! No! Stay here! Stay. We got him. Oh snap, it's a Gia dude! What's good, sir? Get in here. Oh, okay. Wait, ta-da. I thought he dropped some meat for a minute. Can we fight multiple? No, wait, don't hit him! Damn it! Ah, shit. Can I run away? Can I run? No. I still don't know how to craft in this. How do I craft? Yo, what? Why'd they make that so cool? Oh, this game's lit. How do I revive you? Oh, snap, I can't name you. Wah. Your name will be Aishi. We'll just run. Hey there, can you heal me? Professor? Look at him, look at him, look at him, look at him. He's the best, he's the best. Look at him! Oh, lit. Okay, cool. saw, that's an alpha. I saw a Snorlax, like, on the other side of a river when I was running around before. It scared the shit out of me. Okay. I'm kind of scared. Now I find it. All right, let's do this. Yo, you saw him look at my Starly? Yo, what level? Ah, shit. Do it again! Hit him with a strong one. Now I'll punch him. Ah, crap. Poison? Don't die, don't die. You're dead. That's one of the thingies we get to ride. Do I get that now? How do you know that? What if he wants to kill me? I guess we won't be catching a Voltorb in this one. Oh, he's so cute. You're trying to get me killed. So this is our beautiful house. We got this because we were able to catch some Pokemon. And if we didn't catch those Pokemon, the town was gonna kill us. Or really, they were gonna throw us out of the village and then let us die. Oh yeah, and the boss also threw us. He yeeted the hell out of us. Look at my beautiful house. Alright, so we'll see what the boss wants. And then we'll just... I'll end the gameplay. Yeah. Oh, I've been wanting to meet them. Jeez. We look so cute. Look at them. My gosh. Are we taller than him? Oh. Oh, you want an orange berry? Sure. Here, bro. Hey, It's no problem. Yep, we did fall out of the damn sky. Yeah, I wish Barry was in this game because he's one of my favorite characters. Professor! I'll do that later. She kind of looks like, what's that girl? May? No, from X and Y. Serena? I forget her name. Actually, she looks like May and Serena. If that's her name, Serena. Okay. We have been warned. Thank you. My wife. There's my wife. Whoosh! So, I guess we have to beat up Cleaver or whatever his name is. That one Pokemon. But I'm gonna end the gameplay here. So, if you liked the video, you liked the video. If you didn't, damn. It's alright. I blanked out. Oh, shit. Alright. So, if you liked the video, you liked the video. If you didn't, I'll try again in another one. I hope you like the next one if you want to come back for the next one. I don't know what else to say. No heart, out.